Immediately until the end of that 14-day infectious period, which ends on Monday. Now this evening, Queensland Health is urging everyone to continue to check that contact tracing list as it is expected to grow over the coming days. Katrina?
All right, thank you, Anna. Families of NRL players say they're not coping with strict new quarantine rules imposed because of breaches. The Chief Health Officer argues that she can't risk another outbreak, with authorities still working to trace the movements of that Delta case.
After a stern warning from the Chief Health Officer, the motorcade is much quieter today. Families of NRL players on a balcony down after they were caught facing quarantine rules.
Can't help but one year late.